when playing Taken Charge using Internet Explorer for the first time, after the user has logged in and watched the introductory videos, this screen might appear showing a Unity Web Player Install Now button in the middle of a white box. This means the Unity Web Player needs to be installed in order for the Taken Charge game to continue. Click on the Unity Web Player Install Now button in the middle of the screen, and a few message boxes might appear on the screen. Accept any messages that appear, including the message box that asks if you would like to run the Unity Web Player installation file, by clicking the Run button. Please note that different versions of Internet Explorer have different message boxes. Once all the message boxes have been accepted, the loading bar will appear and the Play Now button will pop in. Click on the Play Now button and click on the gaming screen once more to activate it. You are now able to move Siri around with the arrow keys and have successfully installed the Unity Web Player on Internet Explorer. That concludes this Unity Web Player install guide. If you have any further questions, please visit playtakencharge.com/support.